And we're back. I was doing it. The fuzz. At least one special move. So it's possible to get 100 star points with this team, which I will demonstrate getting 80 with them. It's kind of a luck-based thing. You can end up getting only the minimum amount, or you can get 100. But I'll talk about that on the other video.
Meark!
Okay. That fuzzy there isn't too bad. I'll just use Earth Tremor. Four. One, two, three, four, five. Whoops. I like how the special moves pretty much mean that Mario has crystal stars and grab a. I mean, person. Stars with crystal. Yeah, you get four. At this point, you get four star points for just one green fuzzy. Now, the green fuzzy can multiply itself, it can divide itself. So, every time it divides itself, you get four more star points. I'm going to stop talking about it now and just leave it for the other video. Ooh, cake. I do believe this is a good cake. Armor, num. Yeah! What? What? Excuse me for a moment. Stupid controller. I hate it. Stupid rotten controller. Piece of crap. I don't like it, but I like his controller. Okay! Who's up next? The Magic Koopa Masters. Oh sure, make them have to, they have to hit me 5 times, and then, you'll see. Alright. I'll use Yoshi for one more match. Or should I say, one more match? Like what? The Underworld Servants? Oh no, one of them had a Thunder Rage. Let's get rid of the one that had a Thunder Rage. And then the other one's gonna hit me 5 times. Even though I'm pretty sure they do 5 damage normally. Maybe 4, I don't know. Or lucky. Okay, I'm going to have to do some defending here and just waste time. Right? They do 4 damage, I don't know. That doesn't count defense. Okay, that's 2. Neither Gonzalez Jr. gets hit by 3 more of those, it's gonna go down. You missed. Okay, hey look, the thing. I have too many items. I bought a shroom fries. Quite a few, I guess. What are they gonna do? Alright. So I need to get hit 2 more times, right? There we go. There we go. Okay, that's enough. They're going to go down. And that's what's really going to go down. Bah-ha-ha! Let's see, I think it multiplies by like 2.5, so I'm going to do like 10 damage to it. Yeah, 10 damage! Two, three, four, five. Yahoo! I hope something would fall on it as a damage. Oh, sure. Heal yourself. Oh, yeah? Well, heal against this. Whoops. I only did 6 damage. Oh, well, I can do a bunch of overkill. 3, 4, Mario! What? No one here knows Mario's real name. Who could that be? It's Bowser! What the heck? How did he even get here? Huh. I don't think that unlike Super Creep Mario, who does damage if you jump on him. Yeah. Let's see. Tough Stomp. Yahoo! And now that his defense has dropped, I can use Ground Pound on him, right? 1, 2, 3, 4. I probably should have used Mini Egg. Let's see. 1, 2, 3. Only does 3 damage, but it has a shrinky deal. Shrinky dinks. Anyway. Now Bowser is Mario's. Bowser got hurt and he lost his Super Bowser status. Oh, he only did 1 damage. Uh-huh. Okay, let's see. I defeat him and now after that. Whatever. Okay, Bowser's about done for. Not a hard fight, I would say. But since when is Bowser a hard fight? Okay. Only has 1 defense. I like how if he beats you here, nothing changes. You just keep going, and he just I want to go get a drink or something like that, and just leaves, even though he defeated Mario. Okay, that's the last surprise fight we're gonna have to go through. Yeah. Insane as understatement. So, guess what? They're still there? Something I'm missing. Am I missing a don't mean a thing? Okay, so pretty sure we can build up on the useless in the next fight anyway. What am I gonna do? Okay, right, I need to. Well, I'm gonna heal first. Let's say heal! Okie dokie. Let's go into our next fight. Crawdaddy. 5 turns or less. Let me through. What did he hit? Okay, now we're having to fight against basically Gus again, only now he's dark. Dark Gus. Yeah. Yep. Dark Crawl, whatever. A dark gatekeeper, yeah, that's a thing. Blah blah blah. Has 20 HP, oh no. Well, I know jumping on him is gonna work because of that dang spear. I'll just do 4 damage. Shell Shield. Ahoo, I got it right in the center. What? How dare you attack Koops instead? I'm gonna hurt you now. Ah, didn't do the stylish. Okay, I have 60. Whatever. That's more. That's 10 more than I had before. I can heal. That wasn't very close at all. I believe it was the opposite one, in fact. Here you go, hurt now. Or whatever. Bye. Yeah.